Es Verónica Borrego.
Good evening, BISD board members, board president Minerva Peña, superintendent Dr. René Gutierrez, and members of the audience. My name is Veronica Borrego, and I am a proud special education teacher for BISD and the proud secretary of the Association of Brownsville Educators, AOBE, TSTA, NEA, the only chartered local in BISD. First and foremost, on behalf of AOBE, I would like to welcome Dr. Gutierrez to this amazing district. Just a little token.
You can share with us. Just kidding. Just kidding.
I would also like to welcome everyone back to the 2019-2020 school year. We are excited and looking forward to a productive and working relationship with our superintendent, all board members, administration, educators, and staff. We face many challenges this school year that we know we will overcome by working together. An immediate concern we would like to address is that of our employees' benefits. We have received numerous calls from our members inquiring about the changes that may occur during these next few months to our health benefits. An EBC meeting was held on July 25th in which EBC members were unable to attend due to not being informed in a timely manner or because of summer vacation. After further review of the insurance committee meeting that was held on July 25th, we agree with Mr. Dino Chavez in reference to reviewing the PPO contracts and or their reference-based pricing. As the largest chartered organization in Brownsville of over 2,500 members, we request transparency and the opportunity to represent our members and be included and involved in the process and discussion before any decision is made. We would like to thank you, Dr. Gutierrez, for pulling this item from today's board meeting. This gives you, our new superintendent, time to review and make a well-informed decision, but it also gives our members and all BISD employees time to further inform and educate themselves about this vital issue that will affect all our livelihoods. We respectfully request that you change anniversary date from October 1st to January 1st and rebid this item so more bidders have time to present and be considered. We look forward to hearing from you and working together to make the best choice for our members and all BISD employees. Thank you for your time and attention, and welcome to the school year.